Hey everyone, welcome back. This is White Armor, and today I'm going to show you how to install and use Forticlient. Let's begin. Open up a browser, type in Forticlient. Look for www.forticlient.com and click that link. From here, click free download. We're going to be installing this on Windows 10. So click the link under Get Forticlient 5.6 for Windows. Now I've already downloaded this to save time, so we'll just close this. Double click the installer, select yes, and then wait for it to retrieve the images and download the packages. This free solution provides antivirus scanning, website content filtering, and even auto patching and updating. This Forticlient will do real-time scanning of files, USB sticks, and even scan your network drives. It's a great tool to complement your security posture, and I highly advise giving it a try. We'll just let this finish, and then we can begin installing, and I'll show you how to configure it, and even block the malicious categories and protect your children from online threats. All right, when it finishes downloading, it'll do an initial scan of your PC. I'm going to go ahead and stop it so we can move on to the installation part. From here, click yes. Uncheck all boxes except for additional security features. And here we're just going to check on antivirus and web filtering. And click install. After it's done, click finish. You'll notice it'll still be downloading components and a new icon will appear on your desktop. You'll also notice the little shield down at the bottom right hand side. We'll just wait till it finishes downloading and then we'll begin configuration. Perfect. Now what you want to do is you want to right click and say run as administrator. Select yes. From here, you're going to go to antivirus. Click the gear. And you're going to turn on enable exploit prevention. Then you're going to go to scan scheduled scans. Select the day that you would like to do full system scans automatically, or you can disable. You can also have exclusion lists to tell it what not to scan. When you're all done there, just click OK. From here, you'll notice protected applications is 28, so now it has exploit protection. It now did a scan of your system and told it what applications are legitimate. So if something does try to compromise these applications, it'll know the difference. From here, you're gonna go to website security. Gonna click the gear. And here's where you'll be able to configure all the different categories that you want to block. I generally leave the default because they do all the bad stuff for you automatically and they leave all the good stuff. At the bottom, you might want to check on log all URLs so you know where you're going. And if you're using this for your children, you can also see where they're going. And down below, you'll see the violations as the websites are being blocked. It will also give you a log. After that, go to vulnerability scan, and from here, you'll want to hit scan now, and then the system will then start scanning. It has a database of packages and patches, and it'll compare your system to those patches, and if there's anything missing, it'll update and ask you to reboot. And that's pretty much it. Hope you enjoyed the video. If there's any questions about Forticlient or you have something you want me to talk about, please let me know in the comments below. If you found this video useful, give it a like and consider subscribing for future videos. Thanks for watching and take care.